When you hear beautiful music, do you wonder, who was the person who wrote this? What was his or her life like? This is the story of Robert and Clara Schumann. Robert was a composer. He created music that people still enjoy today. Clara was a performer. It was said that she was one of the most soulful and famous pianists of her day. She was also a composer. They lived in what is now Germany. They lived, they fell in love, they music, they married, and they died. But there is more to their story than that. Robert Schumann was born in 1810. He was the youngest of five children. As a boy, he loved books and music. His father wanted him to be a musician, but his mother wanted him to study law. Robert followed his mother's wishes and entered law school. In class, he was always thinking about music. So he left law school and began taking piano lessons from Friedrich Wieck. Mr. Wieck was the father of a famous young pianist, Clara. Clara was a rising star. By the age of 15, she had performed all over Europe. The emperor in Austria honored her with a big award. Clara was just 11 years old when Robert, aged 20, came to live with her family. Robert wrote, "What a creature Clara is. She certainly talked more cleverly than any of us. She is full of whims and fancies, laughter and tears, death and life." Right from the beginning, Robert saw that Clara was as passionate as he was.